बार नोज पिन दिखा दो भाई. ठीक
है चलिए बाय.
You know, one thing that I really respect Meghna for as a director is the subjects that she chooses are really difficult subjects. These are subjects which you have to take responsibility of. You can't be frivolous about it.
मैं जो पहचानता हूँ मेघना जी को बहुत पर्टिकुलर है, हर चीज में पर्टिकुलर है.
ये सारे जो नटपॉइंट्स हैं ना, इनको
सिंपल करो. और सीमा 93 शॉर्ट वन टेक वन.
उन्होंने काफी सारे डिटेलिंग उन्होंने करके रखे थे पहले से.
उसके ऊपर ये खोल के रख दो तो सीन में उससे खड़ी कराएंगे.
Because she just knows her film, she knows her emotion.
She will approach you only after she's fully thorough, fully prepared, and she knows when she is ready for you.
Her eye for detailing is just impeccable. And that's why when you give a shot and if she says okay to that, you know it's really okay.
मैं क्या करता था कि मैं मेघना मैम के चेहरे को देखता था. मुझे उनके चेहरे से समझ में आ जाता था कि ये सही गया है कि नहीं गया.
Correct.
She's a tough master, a tough director for anybody to work with. And उसमें फिर छोटे बड़े का सवाल नहीं है कि कुछ लोग कहते हैं ना आपको थोड़े ही कहते होंगे आपको, बट मुझे क्यों नहीं कहेंगे. But she's senior than me as a director in the team.
Correct.
But she's also so full of warmth. You know, she's actually unlike all the subjects that she chooses. And I remember I did this test shoot, and that was my first day. And she just came and she just gave me a very tight hug. She just said that, you know, it's going to be a beautiful journey together. Let's do this.
For an actor especially, you get to explore so much more because of the director's head and where the director's coming from. And Meghna gave me all of that.
You're writing and imagining your characters, you have a certain vision of how that scene will turn out. And when you actually get to shoot it and it turns out to be much larger than what you had imagined, it's extremely gratifying. Filmmaking is never a one man's journey, it's never a one man process, one woman process. I'm blessed to have a great team, and if that's what shows.
Hooray! Hooray!